Jello Beats, holla at me.
Chicks got balls.
Balls, man. That's what we looking for, man. Came out to support.
Yeah, niggas say we don't support. I'm here.
He's a boy in the room.
We in the ring, baby. I'm here. I'm gonna go upstairs in a little bit. See what's gonna happen.
Yeah, I'm here, man. We entertaining all fuckery.
We here, man. All of it. For real.
Came to enjoy ourselves, man. We run hip hop, what's up?
We run everything.
Ron Season, what's up? I-80 Dot Mall, what's up? Yeah. A few people out here, you know.
Some of rubbing, the dots is gonna be here later.
Rubbing a few shoulders, not major.
Yeah. Balls, balls, ball. You know what? When we in the building, they say they rubbing shoulders. My next event on July 21st. It's probably gonna be at the Aaron Dinner. I'm sorry. Judas Brother Gym, baby. We got a joint downtown, so stay tuned to CleanTheRing.tv. Got a flyer. I think it's July 11th, I think. It's on Pumps and Punchlines downtown at Club. I know it's on Park Place, but CleanTheRing.tv, you can find all that out, man. There's too much shit going on in my head right now, like, so much shit going on and shit, so you know, I just gotta get it right, you know what I mean? But shout out to the regime, you already know, Ron Season, the whole family. Nigga, me, 16.
You already? It's family, man, we here.
Follow us on Instagram, too. Mr. Grind Season, me, 16.
Yes, sir.
You already know, we out.
Hey yo, man, it's DNA, aka Mr. Get Him the Fuck Out of Here. Y'all already know right now we at the Bars and Broad Straps event. You know what I mean? A nigga had to come outside, it's too hot in there, you know what I mean? But shout out to Sarah Connor, Poison Pen, Dutch Vega. You know what I mean? They doing their thing, man. Shout out to Goombie, ZMTV, man. We out here in the Bronx. Y'all already know how I go down, man. If y'all ain't check it out already, go look at that new battle I got, DNA vs. Earl on King of the Dot. Y'all about to see me back on URL TV on Smack in August on that Summer Madness shit. You know what I mean? Wherever it's at, man, holla at me.
Yo, it's the Twin Towers, the Filthy Brothers, you already know. Doom Regime in the house, you know what I'm saying? It's the classic album hosted by the Drama King, DJ K-Slay from Hot 97. You already know K-Slay on that. You ain't even got a question that, you know what I mean? Shout out to Goon Regime, the Filthy Brothers, the Twin Towers, the 106 and Park Twins, Edgemere Projects, Castle Hill, we everywhere in New York City. You already know.
I had to go smoke a blunt or something.
Yep, holla at us, man. We inside Dolo.
So, yeah.
Yo, we out here live in the BX. I'm in every motherfucking hood. They call me Heineken, represent for Scumbag Season. Shouts out to Goon Regime. They out everywhere, filming bougie bitches, shootouts, strip clubs, white girls all day. My nigga Minx Grind.
Yo, listen, you gotta be a real motherfucking nigga to be in this place. Yo, can you just pan out real quick and see where the
factories
fuck
and trucks, nigga?
This is some real bullshit.
Dirty nigga shit, my nigga.
Son, this is the part of the Bronx, right? I'm from this side.
Yeah.
If you cross that bridge over there, at late night, you're gonna see dead bodies, you're gonna see bitches sucking dick.
Oh, yeah, the strip club is out there.
Yeah, I'm talking about behind that shit.
Old Sub Zero hoes.
Yeah, with the golden ladies on that shit. Yo, yeah. I go by the name of Sanchez the Great, you know what I'm saying?
Bang!
You know what I mean? Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, all that bullshit.
Yeah.
Goon Regime, we out here, bras and bra straps, aka Hot Sauna. That shit's hot.
Yeah, that shit is
hot.
Yo, let them unsigned artists know how they can get their mixtapes moved on your website. Because you moved that crack, nigga.
Yeah. The website, I don't know if you're gonna do the thing at the bottom, it's mixgrind.com.
Mixgrind.
Mixgrind.com. Call the number on the website, call me, just please have serious inquiries only. Don't waste my time, I ain't gonna waste yours. If you want nationwide distribution, physical and
who you distribute for? Drama,
Big Mike, Who Care, anybody, mm-hmm. Any DJ that you know me. You know what I'm saying? You see my artist, Cortez.
Bang.
Double XL, in class by myself on live mixtapes, on Dab Piff.
Let's go.
Crazy Views. Shout out to my man, D Chambers, on my DJ, DJ Masai. Just hope you get new shit.
Crazy, mad bougie bitches out
there. Yeah, shout out to Misfit, the best fucking female MC out, fit to be king.
Yeah.
Dab Piff right now. Basegrind.com.
They already know, sir.
Yeah, the Goon Regime in the Bronx, in the slums of the Bronx.
You was drinking, my nigga. What the fuck you was drinking?
You feel me? We out here all the time.
Yo, catch me. True Stories Radio, URL TV. This is 50.com. I'm grabbing strippers' asses. I'm asking crazy questions. I'm living that skunk bag life. Everything won't let me be great.
I bought
his shirt.
Yeah, they sponsored, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all of them. Yo, we out here, man. Bronx, bro.
Shout out to the niggas who got clean sneakers, too.
Shout out to the niggas. Yeah. Oh, yes. Pan on the sneakers, yeah. Yeah, these shits is like, these like a half a ticket on the feet.
I got dirty white bottoms.
Nah, these is half a ticket. These are them Brad 11s, though. These don't come out no more, baby.
Oh, I know.
Actually, they're coming out December 15th, but y'all gonna have to line up for them shits. I still had them for 09. Fresh.